What is good, Mythical Squad? Back here with another motherfucking video. Now, before we get the video started, I want to wish y'all a fucking happy New Year's. I cannot believe we made it 2 years. Almost 2 fucking years of doing this shit. I can't believe it myself, honestly. I can barely keep myself fucking motivated to keep doing this shit. But y'all keep me from doing this. You know, y'all keep me from continuing, keep on trying, and keep on reaching higher hopes. But besides all that, this video right here is basically like a little update video. Basically, a video that, you know, give you more of an idea of what's going to happen in the main video. So basically, this video here is, to me, it's kind of heartbreaking. It is, you know, because, not really, but to me it is, because that's kind of how I kind of started doing this whole thing, started doing this channel. But I'm honestly thinking about taking a break from doing art videos. Don't worry, I will be back, I promise y'all. It's just that I want to try to experience other things, you know what I mean, on YouTube. Like, I'm honestly thinking about doing this whole vlogging. And I don't know what really made me not really want to start it. But, like, at the time, like, I was not really focused on that. I was more focused on, you know, drawing. Because, like, you know, that was, felt like to me, that was, like, my main content. And I felt like that was the way for me to basically try to connect to you. But I also feel like it's New Year. So why not try the new things? So I'm basically going to be doing vlogging and, you know, trying something different, basically. You know, and like I was saying, like, I'm not quitting doing art, I promise y'all. It's just I feel like there are some areas where I really want to work on. And I feel like if I work on it a little bit more and then come back, you know, then y'all have some brilliant, some beautiful-ass fucking content. And I promise y'all, I'm gonna get back to it. I'm gonna get back into this art thing. But I wanna also focus on this whole vlogging. And I kinda feel like me doing this whole vlogging will basically be able to interact with y'all more. Basically, y'all get to see me go places, or shit, fucking story time, whatever the fuck. You know what I mean? So, like, I feel like this is a really good opportunity. I can't tell you how much time and how many days I basically kind of struggled doing, you know, thinking about all of this. You know, it was, I don't know, I was in a really bad place. But besides all that, you know, we got a few good announcements though. We got some wonderful fucking good announcements. Our videos, our channel hit another motherfucking milestone. Our video hit, in total views, hit 1,500 views. Yes, sir. And we're also sending out 5K on Megan Thee Stallion videos. What I want y'all to do, please, I want y'all to go check out my other videos. There's one of these motherfucking views of, you know what I mean, it's a new year. I feel like we can honestly go places. And like, it's not only going to take me, you know what I mean? I'm going to need y'all help, you know what I mean? I want y'all to share with y'all friends. I want y'all to just spread that shit around. Because, like, I really want to start my own movement. You know, I don't know, at first I wasn't really focused on this whole YouTube thing. I kind of brushed it off like it was nothing. But, you know, by some particular people, you know, in my life that had been, you know, basically guide me and basically motivate me to keep doing this. And I want to thank y'all. Y'all know who y'all are. I'm not leaving y'all out. I promise y'all know who y'all are. So if y'all watching this, I want to say I love y'all. I really do for showing all this love and all this support y'all been showing over these years and continue to grow, because best believe, like, this is not it. We have so much more to go, but I know we can do it. We just gotta work hard. And I promise y'all, I know I've been kind of slacking on uploading videos, and I deeply want to apologize for that too. It's just kind of been a very busy week, you know, a couple of days or whatever. Just been very busy. I've been trying to experiment with other things, you know, so like my mind was a little scattered. My brain's a little scattered right now. So, like I said, y'all just stay patient with me, you know what I mean? So, till then, basically, you know what to do. You check out the shit. Just make this shit go. We gonna start motherfucking 2021 right. And also, y'all don't forget to follow all my social medias. Will be in the bottom of the description below of this video. I love y'all. Peace.
Put it out the coupe at the lot.